This year alone, 209 accidents have taken place on the motorway, while 705 accidents on the national highway. All kinds of automobiles are subjected to accidents, from car, motorcycles, rickshaws and buses to animal-driven carts and tractors. Considering the importance of road safety, experts have come up with some recommendations on the basis of which the Federal Minister for Communications plans to start a road safety cell.
The recommendations that have come today, we'll discuss it in our ministry. I'm going to open a cell on road safety. We used to have a cell which is dormant now. I'm going to activate that cell again, and all these recommendations we would like to implement practically.
WHO estimates that the total economic cost of traffic accidents to developing countries, including Pakistan, is more than 1% of their GDP. Experts say that the problem is not with the traffic management, but with traffic engineering.
This is one of the most dangerous black spots on the national highway in Punjab. Now, there was a fence that was covering this curve here, and it has completely broken due to the number of vehicles that have toppled off from the road to this area. Now, I can see many broken glasses here, and this is just one example of the broken glass from a vehicle that toppled off from this road due to it being slippery due to rain water or foggy weather, or just a plain case of overspeeding that resulted in this disaster.
Commuters do not slow down, and the result is disaster. In addition, U-turns have been constructed without planning, and when heavy vehicles turn in the narrow spaces, the impatient drivers behind them try to overtake, causing accidents. Commuter behavior and faulty vehicles are also responsible for a large number of accidents.
The major cause of accidents on the motorways is dozing on the wheels. Then the second major factor is weak tires. And then lane discipline is one of the problems, whereby no proper indicator about lane chain is given.
Although motorway police monitors the speed of the vehicles with cameras and also fines them on breaking the law, yet there are some impatient drivers who continue to break the law by overspeeding, frequent lane changing, and use of mobile phone while driving. More than 1,000 people are involved in road accidents every year on the national highway and motorway. What the drivers fail to understand is that road safety should be their first priority. But the responsibility does not lie with the road users only. The authorities should point out the black spots and work on them besides improving the road engineering system. Hina Saeed, Dawn News, Lahore.